my crystal dive.
All right, microphone check. A little loud. A little better. Yeah, I think that's it. So I'm just getting reused to this. Played the playtest, but it's been a week, so playing other games and getting used to the other games' game style. Gotta get back into this one. Go.
Use tactics or don't. In the end, it's only the score that matters.
Go get him, pup.
Need a drive for them.
I'm quick, little shit.
Thank you.
Ah. Recon. Derp. Ah. Scared me. I got used to the maps all over again. Okay.
Bye-bye,
space guy.
Reloading, one moment.
recharging. Real quick.
Wow.
Fire in the hole.
Nice. That was luck. That was not luck. That was me not paying attention. Come on.
There, chill for a sec.
Oh, sweet. You're getting rezzed. Short-lived. The only problem with this mode is that everybody is everywhere. The other game modes, you can kind of, you know where they're going to be coming from, you know? This mode is just everybody's freaking everywhere. Bruh. Nah, I wasted my dash. I'm so used to hitting shift to run. Wow. Looks a lot, not Kevin.
Precisely. No messing with me.
What the? I didn't even know people can go up there. Ah. Well, I guess now I know, huh?
And it's empty clip. Throwing grenade.
Why aren't you dying? Jesus.
Reload.
The cluster, man. Yeah. Ooh, scare the crap out of me.
Shooting practice. Sunday morning?
Yeah, we lost. Dry eyes. Oh.
Secure the hard points one by one.
Nice.
New point has been revealed.
At least in this mod, I could tell somewhat where they're going to be coming from. I should have meleeed when I went in there. Didn't even think about it.
Point deactivated.
Ouch. Oh, it's arrows. I just saw red. Something here. There we go.
The point will expire soon.
Jesus.
New point has been revealed.
Man. My team must suck because I'm like second on the leaderboard. Third now.
The clip.
This point has expired.
Really?
New point has been revealed.
Come on. Used to these controls.
Current point is about to expire.
It's all like messed up.
Shooting practice.
From the free play test. Now. Like, I loaded the game back up and all my stuff was all defaulted and feels weird. Like, something changed with the controls. Like I said, it's been a week since I played it, so I'm still gonna warm up here.
Another point is up to grabs.
They'll never know what hit them.
Finally, a fish.
A fish. And it'd be nice to be able to skip these scenes. But yeah, we get it. No. Every other game, you can skip through it. We'll go with RAM this time. RAM. I wonder if there's a way we can check what server we're on.
Okay, team. Escort the wagon.
We got 60 ping hitting this server right now. FPS is decent, but I'm getting some jitter. I was playing earlier, there was some desync. Crap! Error mine.
Variant. Recharge.
I'm gonna see if I can change some graphic settings, get some higher FPS. Why is it on? Turn that off before. See, things keep resetting on me.
Team, the wagon will only move if you stay in its proximity.
Did I catch you on an off-road? Of course, I gotta reload the game. It's so dumb. Gotta reload the game to change graphics settings. I mean, this is 2022 now. Who still does that? I guess, Lumberyard does.
Squad, make sure that wagon is rolling.
We haven't moved it a bit, have we? Crap. What the hell? Scare the crap out of me, man.
Out of my way!
Last checkpoint. Score keeps going up. Wagon at last checkpoint. It's overtime. That's it for the convoy job. We'll see if you got enough points to win.
Right.
Team, you gotta hamper the wagon's advance by any means necessary.
Barely moved it. Now it's their turn. They just need to get it past where we had it.
You can still make it, people. Focus.
Ah, kind of. Ah, keep getting shot in the ass.
Hang on.
That won't do, squad. You gotta act quicker.
There goes that round. Give me 1 sec, I'm gonna reload this game so I can get the settings changed. Come on now. There we go. Back in business.
Do I know you? You look familiar. It ain't murder if you got a license.
Check. Turn a couple things down for streaming. All right, that menu noise is quite annoying. Let's check this out. Go.
Claim the points as they appear. Another point is up for grabs.
Boat cover, coming up!
Run him over with it.
The point will expire soon.
Fire in the hole!
Scared me.
Current point is about to expire.
Boat cover, coming up.
Point deactivated.
Get up there. What? The other gun is better. Let's see.
Revive me.
I don't have have anything else unlocked for it yet. I wonder if DPS is higher. That was horrible, Annie. I can't. There it is. Finally. Ouch. That was crazy. Happen to run into all of them at once. Changing the game. It's pretty fun once you get used to it, but it's a learning curve.
This point has expired. New point has been revealed.
Gotta reload.
Come on.
This is my sanctuary. What you need?
I lost it. I just equipped it. If I had waited to equip it, I could use it now.
Fire in the hole!
Fucking drones, man. That's cool. A dead creature.
Recharge real quick.
Oh, cool. Still had to reload after getting resurrected. It's the guns, I think it's just me. This tingly.
The point will expire soon.
Squirrel.
this one. Current point is about to expire.
Right on target.
Becky, you're the one. I wish you could preview them, even if they're not unlocked. Oh well.
Do I know you? You look familiar. You got a snake problem? You call in the mongoose.
Okay. Let's try this one more time. See if we can get a good game in.
Use tactics, or don't. In the end, it's only the score that matters.
Eat this.
Oh, it did work. Screw around, Sean. Okay, reloading.
Oh.
Hey, you better res me, bro. Thank you. Not really. Come on, man. Can't catch a break today. I'm fucking on the roofs and shit. Just crystals and shit. And too much desync. By the time my bolts get there, the body's not there.
Switching out my ammo.
Oh, up top. I don't know where these places are up top.
Just when I thought I'd get much.
The bullets, they tickle. God dang it. His names. so many open areas. I keep getting caught in the middle of everything, because I don't know what I'm doing. Or where I'm going. Sure. We'll call it that. I'll get used to it. I did last time during playtest.
Just when I thought I hit on that.
I think during playtest, I played as him.
I am 12 moves ahead.
Pretty sure. That and him.
How about a little prick? Too bad. You got the big one.
Thing is, I don't join fast enough into these lobbies. Actually, you know what? Let's figure something out here. I'm just going to relaunch it real quick. Bear with me. That's bright. It says packet loss 0%. Okay. Let's. Ah, here we go. Down here in the US, we got. Oh, see, that's why. I'm getting thrown into all these different servers for zones. Let's drop out of these. Figured I'm in Kansas, so I figure west wouldn't be that high, but I guess it's close enough to comfort. Canada's even lower than US West. That's over in Oregon. Let's pick those three servers. Let's see if that helps a little bit. I mean, I don't know if that's gonna help my skill set, but it'll help my latency. Desyncs I'm experiencing. Let's try him out. Tick-tock.
Eliminate the other squad and rack up those kills.
I gotta remember what this guy's specials are. Shot his OP, huh? Feels a little better.
Freeze, you bastards!
Ping's a little iffy. Yeah. Fluctuating from 30 to 60. FPS is getting up there pretty decent. Oh, sweet, I got rezzed.
Reloading.
What the? And you know, I was there. That's my question.
Reloading. Falling from grace.
Nice if people talked in the game, like voiceover.
Check.
So we can communicate and figure out where people are at, or at least mark them.
I'll be here.
Changing the game.
Refilling ammo.
At least it's playing smoother. Not bad. Bad one. I need to fix TTK though. Rebalance the weapons.
Oh, now we're friggin' talking.
I'd hit E to go on the zipline, but I guess that did not work.
a sting. Literally.
Thank you, teammate. Q yet.
I'm off the leash.
Go. Thought they were over here. Ah, that was too short. I don't like the iron sights with the ADS. I mean, get stuck in that shit too easy. It's too slow, laggy. So I'm getting some kills this match. That was nice. Minigun, huh? That's crazy. The shit out of me. I'm having more fun that it's running smoother. Glad I've got my ping figured out. Yeah, it was the server list I was on by default, apparently.
I'm gonna
make it rain.
Well, I'm going to call it not necessarily a night, but I'm going to call it quits for now. Hop off here, do some dinner, and catch you guys later. Appreciate you stopping by. That's Shatterline. I mean, I got to get used to it. I got to play it a little more. Changed a few things since the playtest. So, but... it's fun once you get it ironed out. Guys, take care. Have a good night. Stay safe. Peace out.